up, buddy? Welcome to tutorial. On this tutorial, I'll make a menu-driven application which converts instant centimeters, converts feet to meters, and converts miles to kilometers. To start, we declare the variables. This will be integer, which will be the menu selection. And then we declare the real variables of centimeters and whatnot. Inches, which is going to be real. Centimeters, which is going to be real again. Centimeters and real. Feet. What meters, which is actually a real type. Then miles, and that's kilometers. Okay, once that's done, we need to display the menu item. So output. Next, we're going to convert feet to meters. To convert feet to meters. And three is going to convert miles to kilometers. So we type that in exactly. Now we're going to prompt the user for a selection display. And then we're going to import menu selection. Now, to perform the select operation, we do an if statement. So, we get control, type if. If menu selection equals 1, then enter the number of inches. Import inches. Now we need to set centimeters inches. So we do go on this line tab, click on that, and then we know we need to set centimeters centimeters equals inches. Multiplication times 2.54. After that, we display this that is equal to centimeters. That is equal to centimeters. Okie dokie. We've got another if-else statement around here. If menu selection 2 equals... equals 2... then we go enter the number of feet. Enter the number of feet. Input feet. We need to set the meters to 1 meter equals feet time multiplication by 0.3048. And then display a message. Okie dokie. There's another if else statement that we have to do. So we'll do another menu selection. Okay. Menu section 3. Menu selection equals number 3. Now we can convert miles to kilometers. Firstly, enter the number of miles. Now I need to set kilometers to miles, so we go to the assign function and type kilometers. Kilometers equals miles multiplication by 1.609. Now we need to display a message. Way that is equal to kilometers and kilometers. Else, we can display an error message with to say this is invalid selection. So we go output that on there. That is an invalid selection. That's the end of the F and this statement. Okay, click OK. Okie dokie. We've now made the application up. See if it works. Press the green button. Hello, if you want to run the program, see the menu selection of program works. Click on the green run triangle. First, we'll convert into centimeters. So press number 1. Go back to the menu and check number 2 heading. Convert number of feet. That is working. Check menu selection number 3, convert miles to kilometers. Number of miles. Okay, as you can see, it's all working. Thank you for watching the tutorial.